for a local nonprofit called K.I.T.E. And David Bishop from the organization joins us as well. Thank you both for being here this morning. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Excited to be here.
And what an amazing get. You're going to have so many young women and men, you know, today for your inaugural event for a local nonprofit called K.I.T.E. And David Bishop from the organization joins us as well. Thank you both for being here this morning. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank
I'm
you.
Excited to be here.
And what an amazing get. You're going to have so many young women and men, you know, today for your inaugural event for your organization.
Yes,
tell
ma'am.
Us about the organization.
But nonprofits are newly formed 501c3 that's geared to assisting and mentoring individuals under the age of 18 that has at least one incarcerated parent. And what we do, we have programs, mentorship programs to assist and kind of missing the transition of missing their parent while they're away.
And what a great idea, because when you have these children whose parents, one or both sometimes, are in jail or in prison, they're also the innocent victims of the actions of their parents. And so it's a great way to sort of get them and make sure that they stay on the right track.
That's right. Right.
All right. And for people who don't know all that, 501c, you're a nonprofit organization.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, so where is the event, and how can people find more information about it?
Well, you can also find information at our website. That's www.savemykite.org. The event is going to take place at 1440 East Franklin Street. That's the Key Club Pavilion. It's an outdoor patio for me, the famous Steve Soul Food restaurant. And Jacob will be as well hosting, signing autographs, and meeting the fans, and hanging out.
Yeah. Now, it's free to the public, but of course, it's a fundraiser as well.
Yes, right. It's a fundraiser. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, fun as in F-U-N, not F-U-N-D.
Yes.
All right. Great. Okay, and what time does it start?
It starts from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m.
All right, of course, we'll have more information on our website at myfoxdetroit.com. And Jacob, let's move over to you.
Yeah.
So you were, what, 9 years old or so, and you were watching a music video, and you said, I can do that, and you watched it over and over again, and you learned all of the moves?
Well, I mean, it was just kind of always in my family. My dad and my uncle sing. They're in a gospel group now called the Lattimore Brothers. So I've always, just grew up around music. It goes on to my grandfather, on and on. So I just grew up around it. And when I turned the age of 9, that's when I started taking things more seriously. And, start recording my own songs and, just doing it more professionally,
Right. Well, you had the newsroom rocking this morning. I came in at 5:30, and everybody was singing, nothing on me, and watching all your dance moves. You are an amazing singer, dancer, and actor as well. People
Thank
can
you.
See you on the big screen, correct?
Yeah. I did my first movie called Vanishing on 7th Street with Hayden Christensen, Tandy Newton, and John Leguizamo. So that was my first leading role. I was very, very excited about that. And, it's a lot more acting stuff in the future, too.
All right, and you have another CD. We're gonna listen to you sing your new CD.
Yeah, my new song, new single, You Come First, and you guys can purchase it on iTunes and stuff too, so.
All right, I'm getting a little ahead of myself. I was like, when are we gonna see a CD from you? But soon, hopefully next year. Well, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
Continued success.
Thank you.
And we can't wait to watch him sing and dance. And of course, if you have to head out, you can check out this performance on our website at myfoxdetroit.com. Just head to the Fox Beat Vault. Right now, let's listen to Jacob Lattimore.
Baby girl, you won't always get everyone.
Detroit, good morning. This is my new single right here. You Come First. I want y'all to purchase this on iTunes. Hey. Watch me. Listen. Put you on a pedestal, take you real high. Love to see my lady in the way she react when I keep her satisfied. Not to stroke my ego, but I do it well. Plus she does it better when I get her to the point where she come on. Just gotta be unselfish, lady, and make sure that you come first. Ho, ho. Understand, girl, as long as I'm your man, you gon' always come.
verse. Show you I ain't playing, baby. Listen what I'm saying. You gon' verse two. Come on. Wherever you wanna go, baby, I take you there. But I'ma take the scenic route, girl. I'm about to show you ain't no
playing games here.
And give you that inception, get all in your brain, and hit you with the dream till you hit that false. Come on,
baby girl, you won't always get every part of me. Nothing else, even matters see your rivers flowing, babe.
Trust me, girl. When it all falls down, we keep it going. Can't help it, baby. Just gotta be unselfish,
lady.
And make sure that you come first.
Yeah.
You don't understand, girl. As long as I'm your man, you gon' always come
first.
Ho.
Yeah.
Show you I ain't playing, baby. Listen what I'm saying.
Let's take it to the bridge now.
It's all about you, girl. I don't mind coming in second. I'ma let you take the lead. Every time, and that's no question. You gon' get everything you need. Baby, I aim to please. Long as you're here with me, baby.
Girl, you won't always get
every part of me, baby. Nothing
else, even medicine.
Oh, flowing, baby. Trust me, girl.
When it all falls down, we keep it going.
After my husband's horrible motorcycle accident, I did what he told me. I called Lee, and it was the best advice.
By taking her friend's advice, Amy's husband got $450,000.